almost got this turn. Not die. Kill people later. Poison. Knight who has healing. And also there's the damage to a single target with a shot. Bind the target. Characters look more real for real. That's this flank. Now you're just being a dick. Paying attention to somebody else. No, I'll keep on. Just soften you up so that somebody else can take you out real fast. The rest of us are freaking out these stupid stairs. Okay. start running around and killing people. Or significantly more in this game. Aha! Crossbow upgrade, probably. A lot. We'll get dialogue, special dialogue if the two swordsmen fight each other. Nope, nope, we don't. This is done. Oh, healing item. There's better cover. The priorities are skewed. Now I know that you should have gone after the ninja instead. Oh, no special dialogue there either, so let me get Rouse the Cat just after I finish the character for resurrecting Sherry again. Oh, Sherry, our fight goes on. Apologies. That's enough to Rouse the Cat is me badly doing my impression, doing a Steve Perry parody. One scared away by the parody, one apparently attracted by it. Good to know. As far as you... Hold it. Take out the other archer.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.